Alright guys, as you can see in this video, this man in the white shirt had his firearm taken and pulled on him. Now this is why I don't open carry by myself. If I open carry, I tend to be in a group of people, so I have somebody watching my back. And if I do open carry, I use an active level retention holster so they can't take it out just like